Hi, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today I'm going to make an unboxing video that I'm really excited to do it because it completes a part of my collection. This envelope, as you may see, it is a little bit destroyed now. It went to the costumes, and this pen came from Taiwan, and it went to the costumes here in Portugal, and it spent there 2.5 months. So the postage service and the custom service are terrible here. They take a lot of time. So I've been waiting for this pen for a very, very long time, and this is a pen that I'm quite excited because it is a Caveco. And now let's open this and see what we have inside. I was very lucky to find this on a store on Taiwan and to have someone there to buy the pen for me and to ship it on my way, because the seller didn't sell the pen to Portugal or outside Taiwan. So here we have the package. I just hope everything is okay inside after people on costumes have played with it. Here we have, this is a box with a cardboard sleeve, and there is a rubber box inside. Take this away. Also, the knife. And this is a box with this blue cardboard sleeve. Inside, there is a rubber box. And this rubber box has the logo of Caveco. And this is a Caveco Art Sport from the first edition. I have one. I don't know what I did to the box. Maybe I threw it away. I'm not sure. I usually wouldn't do that, but I don't know. But now I have one of these boxes, and I'm thinking of one of these days to make a video about Caveco Sport boxes, because I think that is interesting, at least for some collectors like I am. And let's open this. Okay, this fell apart a little. Oh, that ripped there. I don't think it was ripped a little bit there. I think there is no problem with that. And here, before I will hold it, it's not easy for me. It has a clip, because all these older Caveco Art Sports had a clip, and it also has this little bag net thing with 3 ink cartridges and nothing more inside. And I think the bottom of the box also got out, but there was nothing there. It was just glued on place, and there is nothing inside. Okay, so this is the Caveco box. This is the little thing to hold the pen in place, and this would fit here, and this little ripped cardboard is from here. Maybe then someday I'll glue it and make a better thing out of this. And it says Caveco license to write since 1883. Let's put these away. And finally, let's go. After 2.5 months waiting, let's see the pen inside. And this is, I almost can't believe this. A few years ago, I didn't think I would ever have the entire collection. This is the Tango. So the first generation of Caveco Art Sport had 4 colors. It was the Mambo, which was brown, the Samba, which is violet and green, the Tango, that which is this one, and the Blues, which is blue with white swirls. And this is the one, the only one that I was missing in my collection from generation 1. And here it is, and it has something interesting. Is it has a 14K gold nib, medium nib. This is I was lucky to have these with the golden nib. It is not that common to have these. I knew that these pens were available both with steel nibs and gold nibs. This one is has a gold nib, and also my Mambo has a gold nib. So I have two with gold nibs and two with steel nibs. Then these unscrews, and I don't know if it has a cartridge inside. No, it doesn't, because the cartridge is there. But this is the ones that have a brass weight on the bottom of the barrel to give it a little more balance. Think you can see it. If I put it like this, it is heavy on the bottom. So when you unscrew, you have a really, really nice feeling to this pen, very similar to the others of the Generation 1 and also to the Caveco Sport, the Lux Sport, which is very nice also. So this is it. Let me just show you the pen again with a close-up. Let me try to focus this. Here you have the gold nib pen, the section, all with these stripes, also the barrel. These are not aligned, these are not necessarily made of the same piece of acrylic. And here you have with the logo, which is a little bit oxidized, but we'll take care of it. And it has Aveco Hard Sport here, as you can see, Aveco Hard Sport engraved. So this will take the clip and ink cartridges, and you'll be ready to write. I'm really pleased. I have now the full collection of Caveco Art Sport Generation 1 and Generation 2. So maybe it is time to make new videos about the collection overview, because when I did them, I didn't have the Amber or even these Tango. So the Amber on Generation 2 and the Tango in Generation 1. Now I have all the collection, so this is it. I hope you enjoyed it. I am really excited for having it. It is a goal that I achieved. And if you like this, please come back for more videos. I'm not sure if I will do a review of this particular pen, because there are so many Caveco Sports. It's hard to ink them all. But I'll surely make a collection overview, because I think this pen deserves to be seen in the context of the full collection. I hope you liked this. If you did, please subscribe our YouTube channel and keep coming back for more videos like this. See you next time. Bye.